The city of Ancora used to glow with the light of a thousand stories. Now these tales are gone and the spire grows dim. But some still search for stories to relight the spire once more. They are called the Guardians of Ancora. Welcome to Ancora. I'm Fabula, the chief storyteller. We need more guardians. Being a guardian means taking on quests and discovering This is it. We're in the story. Okay, Guardian. Ancora needs you to rediscover the saga. So let's find out everything we can. I think this town is Capernaum. So this could be a story about Jesus. Jesus is a man. I really hope we see him. Can you smell fish? What is that? Cod? Sardine? Tilapia? Well, Capernaum is next to a big lake. Maybe that's where Jesus is. Fabulous! This is what guardians do. Explore new stories and take them back to Ancora for everyone to hear. Be careful! We're not finished yet. We need to catch up with Jesus. The fishermen haven't caught anything for a while. But Jesus is amazing, so something amazing might happen.
Woohoo! Not far to go now. Jesus is in a boat over there. Let's catch up. That was a miracle. A fishy miracle. I mean, it was impossible. But Jesus did it. Who do you think Jesus is? What does all this mean? How does he do it? The people in Ancora will love this story. I reckon Jesus, Andrew and Peter will be friends for a long time. The spire will shine brightly after we return this amazing story to Ancora. Wow, great job, Guardian. Now we can share that story in front of the Spire.